No, non-addressing on here will address everything. Live, no Instagram. I think that's Spanish for live on Instagram. Right, shall we start revealing some of these winners? Where am I going for that, Steven? What was the game again? What, so are these people who've got them, who've got the answers right?
I think that's on TweetDeck.
Oh, my dog's doing something. Speeches. So, I mean, for this show, here's the future. I think we've got some wicked artists. Just while I figure out what I'm doing this with this game, because I've forgotten the rules of the game myself. To be honest with you, there's a lot happening right now. I think this is one of the best lineups we've had. It's a really cool lineup. I mean, the most interesting thing about all of them, all the music videos, I don't know if you guys just went across and had a little watch, but wow, I mean, proper film, proper good, fun music videos. You had one in an office. We had a song made out of just hate comments, which is brilliant. I would like to do it myself. It's one of those moments where, you know, you wish that you'd thought of it first, but I didn't, so well done you. I think that was Madeline who thought of that one. I am not shame. We've got some killer dance moves going on. I might have to, you know, throw down some of those myself. And I am going to be singing a couple of songs on this show as well. So, I mean, I can't wait to see what these guys bring. But it's a lot of fun watching you guys get to know them and giving them a stage for sure. So explain to me what the rules of the game were again, Steve, because I've forgotten.
I think if you go there, you're going to pick out 20 people.
From TweetDeck? Or from this one?
Either one. That one would be good.
Well, we're on here, the hashtag Here's the Future here.
Okay, yeah, so pick some people out.
But how do we know the answer to the questions? The answer's in order. Okay, here we go. At Overpass Pain, you've won some tickets. Just going to scroll down again. We need to go to latest. That was top. A pure fluke. We've got... That's difficult to say. Questions. We've got at Spasic Tamara _. You've won some tickets. How many are we picking?
Let's do 15.
All right, Stephen, you're in charge. At IULEALP16, you've won some tickets. I wish I could find some easier ones to say, but they're all really difficult to pronounce. We've got at CarolinePape _, you've won some tickets. Somebody wants me to sing Depend On It. I haven't sang Depend On It in ages. Can we drop the F-bomb though, or do we have to put some sort of like expletive, you got to be a certain age, that's the only thing. Someone said to sing Polaroid. At His Larry, you have won some tickets. That's Larry with an IE. At Nankuval6. Ooh, here's some good song suggestions. Little Rat Dress. Really hard song to sing. Ooh. Weekend, Sunshine, Midnight, Bedroom Floor, Act My Age. So someone's doing a whole set list for me there, making my job easy. We've already read you out. What else have we got going on down here? Let's scroll up, let's get some new ones, fresh ones coming in. Boom. At JOIA _RARA28, you have won some tickets. At If I Could Fly with an X and two Y's, Stephen. Making it really easy. You have won some tickets. Let's have a look through here on Instagram for a minute. We'll have a break from the ticket show. Whoa, this new feature of people starting following you is really confusing. Oh, my cousin's on here. Can I wave at him? I just waved at my cousin. The beauty of technology during COVID times. you can still wave at your cousin. Hi, Ross. How are you? I hope you are. Yeah, this started following me thing. I don't like Instagram so much because I can't read between it. Queen. Great band. I'm not sure that's what you meant, but I'm going to go with it. Has anybody got a question? Any song suggestions down here in the bottom? Someone's giving free Jordans away to someone who follows me from Liam's life. I mean, I want to win some free Jordans. Who doesn't want free Jordans? What size are these Jordans? What kind of Jordans? We're going to go through and play some of the songs in a minute as well. I don't understand Carla Dot Esney. Me either. But Here's the Future. Here's the Future is a show about us bringing on some good aspiring talent and giving them a stage to perform for you guys, because I know you'll like them just as much as I do. Let's have a little listen through. Add some stuff here. Starting in no particular order. We will start with Lynn Lapid. Open. This is an advert for some sort of yogurt thing, so I'm going to turn that down. Dog is a genius, Sam. Sam, I'm sure you were on the show already, actually. Hey, how's it going? Good to see you. Here we go. It's a bit of Lynn Lapid. You gotta go and have a watch this video as well, it's really well done. Faster than a bolt of lightning, the speed of a Japanese bullet train. So, little known fact about Lynn Lapid, she often gets misconstrued with none other than the great Billie Eilish, which, I mean, that's a massive compliment. And I can see why. So you can hear it there. So that is a little bit of Lynn Lapid, which I think is going to be really, really great. I don't even know whether these guys are going to be doing some new songs, some songs we haven't heard before. I think a lot of them have done different covers and stuff on TikTok as well, so I hope you guys have been checking them out. Let's have a scroll through, see who else we got here. I am not Shane. He's not Shane. Or is he? Don't say that you're better than that. Don't say that. I think I Am Not Shane and Ashton from 5 Seconds of Summer should do a video together because they look like twins. Literal twins. Oh, Sahil Sayes is on here as well. From our NFT gang.
A few moments later.
I just got kicked off. I've been kicked off. It's kicking off. Well, what are we supposed to how are we supposed to pay people? That's brilliant.
That's what the police do when you film them and play the Beatles and it stops the light.
So we got kicked off. We got kicked off. Right, let's pick some winners, I guess, then. Sweating. Thought I was going to get banned for life. Did we got kicked off? That's really made me chuckle. Wow, okay. @ruby_may_d You have won some tickets. Someone said to sing Bored by Billie Eilish. I don't think I've heard that one. I can't play it because I'll get kicked off, so we'll just have to guess. At Nileho 3883-8276. Very, very specific on numbers.
Take a picture of that.
Whatever. No, just write it down. It's just numbers. Don't get lazy on me. 3883-8276. That's it. I can't believe we got kicked off. That's so funny. Well, I mean, guys, please go and check these guys out. I've left everything on my Twitter. For those of you who are on the Discord, oh my God, what a funny face that I've pulled there is. That's a picture of me getting kicked off. I hate looking at myself in these things. You guys catch me at the best and the worst moments. So thanks for that. Really. Thanks. Let's have a little scroll around on the Instagram. Cry Me a River, taking it back to the first audition days. You know, I actually sat and watched our first auditions really, really recently. And it was just amazing to see the difference in everybody from the first auditions. And also, in a way, kind of how we've all settled back into those personalities where it feels like we've come full circle in a way. Which I thought was really quite interesting. Yeah. How many more have I got to pick? Five more. At LHHXO. T. Brave. _. You've won some tickets. I still can't believe we got kicked off. Just trying to spread the love, man. At Niles Bitch. Sorry. At Niles _ Bitch 98. Well, will we get kicked off of that? Do you know what I mean? Because that's probably worse. At LIANNE Cells. You've won some tickets. Congratulations, you. Ooh, Remember, Slow, Polaroid, Home With You, Stack It Up, Live Forever. I kind of want to, I think for when I do my set in this, I'm going to do 3 or 4 songs, I think. And I want to do some good covers as well, because it's about other artists. I think it's quite good and fun to sing some different covers. But I will be singing some of my songs. I might sing some One Direction songs. We sang a lot of One Direction songs. At Melissa _ TPWK, which I think treat people with kindness, if I'm correct. You've won some tickets. Oh, what have I done? Pinning someone. It's quite aggressive, pinning someone, isn't it? Please say hi to Iran. Hi, Iran. Te amo, Liam. Liam, touch your hair if you love your fans. Ooh, hair. I look about 10 today. I was out with Will.i.am recently, and he turned to me at the bar and said, "You got a baby face. Liam, you got the face of a baby." Which really tickled me. But I have got a baby's face. The man with the baby's face. We've had some fun here tonight. Honestly, it's been great watching you guys react. So obviously this has been a long time since I've been on and done any of this stuff. So thank you for coming and... Coming and speaking with us. Holly H, why did you get kicked off the live? I got kicked off for playing other people's music that I'm trying to promote. So, where's the fun in that? Right. Instagram party poopers. I mean, I suppose it stops people playing stuff. But then every one I've done so far has probably been deleted. Oh, I'll have to check that out. If not, then I've just highlighted the fact that I've done illegal stuff. What else we got going on here? Is there a Gucci slipper anywhere? Is there? Oh, it's Becky! Oh, okay, sorry, I completely missed... hi, Becky! Gucci slipper. Oh, I haven't seen you in ages, Becky. I hope you are. Happy New Year. It's Becky Fatima.
Yeah.
Gucci slipper was a joke from a bunch of my friends, Edward Enville, who you know and love, always has a Gucci slipper on. I think it was a song as well. I don't know. I can't play it, so I couldn't tell you. How many more have I got to choose, or is that everybody?
That's it. We're going to give more away at the end of YouTube.
We're going to give some more away at the end of the YouTube.
In the YouTube chat.
In the YouTube chat. So everybody go and join in the YouTube chat. You can sit and wait for the video to start. There's a lovely picture of me holding my dog, who doesn't look very happy to be there, to be honest with you, which I can't see from my angle where I was sat. But now looking at him, he doesn't look very happy about his current position in life there, but never mind. Say something in Spanish. Hola, ¿qué tal? Bien. Tranquilo, papi. Which some people said was some sort of weird thing, but I heard it in Bad Boys 3, Bad Boys for Life. Treat people with kindness. Who are you talking to? I'm talking to my friend Steve. How's Bear? Bear is really good. I was trying to teach Bear piano today, and I have to say it was a very difficult task because I'm not trained in piano. I self-taught and just learned by ear. But it was like he wanted to learn Blinding Lights by the weekend. So I had to first learn Blinding Lights by the weekend and then try and get you another little dun, 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 which was quite fun. Yeah. It was a good day. I reckon that by the next time I've been there, he's a quick learner, very quick learner. Liam, come to Brazil. I've just been to Brazil. I did just go to Brazil. Yeah, this started following you thing. I can't get my head around because I can't click past the people commenting to have a look at what's going on. Oh yeah, there's some of my dog's latest chewing up stuff. He also chewed up a pair of Prada shoes, which are the only shoes I've bought myself in ages, and now they're ruined. Dogs. And then jumps all over the keyboard. Someone send me a trainer. Sing Happier Than Ever, that would be sick. Happier Than Ever, who's that by? Let's have a look. Can't play it. Happier Than Ever. Oh, Billie Eilish. A lot of love for Billie Eilish today. Yeah, so going back to the Here's to the Future show. So yeah, I think we're going to keep doing a lot more of these. And these are, yeah, I love this set. I think they're really, really great. We've got such different talents, different languages, different cultures. Yeah, and just some fun stuff. Do Temporary Fix. Really hard song to sing again. You guys love to pick the tough ones. Little Peter Griffin gift. I can't believe we got kicked off. That still shot me. Well, at least we know the rules now. We can play by them. That's good. Right, guys, you have got 10 minutes until this video starts. We're going to pick out some more. Are we using the same hashtag, Steve?
Yeah.
The tickets for the show do go live at 8 p.m. On Veeps. Some of you should already have accounts on there from shows you've watched before. Go on and set up an account. And come and have a watch these guys, and I will pop in and out as I present the show and sing a few songs in the middle. Yes, so to win some more tickets through the YouTube, I think you just have to use the same hashtag. Yeah, just throw the hashtag, Here's to the Future. I almost said Louise won Faith in the Future. Here's the Future. Louise 30, please stop growing, all of you. I know, I can't believe that, Louise 30. 30-30. I'm gonna leave it at that, guys. Go and jump on the waiting room for the YouTube video. I hope you enjoy my 22 questions for 2022. It's been lovely to speak to you all again. I'm gonna wave at Connor, who's got a bad wrist. He's got a boo-boo. But Connor filmed this video with the cast on, so I think that's, you know, something to be said as well. Lots of love, guys. Enjoy and get some tickets. I'll see you soon.